Hello everyone. Today, I like to talk about connecting to Bluetooth Classic device using the Modbus Monitor Advanced app. The Bluetooth Classic devices support RFCOM or serial port protocol for communication between two devices wirelessly. My setup has an Android mobile device running Modbus Monitor Advanced app. I also have Bluetooth Classic EDR dongle connected via a USB serial port. The USB serial port is connected to Windows workstation running Modbus Monitor XPF software that simulates Modbus server. Let's start with a fresh copy by doing factory reset on the app. Click on the Bluetooth icon. If your Bluetooth device is off, the app will ask to turn on the Bluetooth device. Click Yes to give permission to allow turning on the Bluetooth radio or scan devices nearby. Click on the same Bluetooth icon to start scanning for the devices. I am looking for my devices named SPP 1.2. Sometimes it takes a while to search for devices. I am scanning again. There is my SPP 1.2 Bluetooth dongle. Alright, looks like I am ready for the communication. Let's set up the Modbus point to use the Bluetooth channel and program the MAC address on my Bluetooth device. Click on the monitor point and choose Change. Click on Channel option and choose Bluetooth. Now click on the Bluetooth option and click on the device address. The windows show the available devices. Click on your device. Oops, I picked the wrong one. Let me scan again and I will click on the correct SPP 1.2 device this time. The MAC address is selected for my device. While I am here, I need to modify the number of registers to pull from 10 to 1. Make sure Modbus address matches your device. Click on the link icon to start the communication. The app asks to pair the device if your Bluetooth dongle has not been paired before. Later in the video, I will show you how to pair the Bluetooth device using Android settings. All looks good. Let's stop the communication by clicking on the link icon. Next, I will show how to pair the device from Android settings. Go to the Android setting page and click Connected Devices. Your device may have different look depending on the Android version. We will remove the device from the list so I can show you how to scan and pair it from this menu option. Click on Pair New Devices. Android starts scanning and shows nearby devices. Select your device from the list and go through the pairing process. The devices pair successfully and shows up in the A Paired Devices list. Now let's select this device from the app. Like before, click on the monitor point and click Change. The Bluetooth devices now show up in the A Paired Device section. So, no scanning or pairing is needed anymore. This is the most resilient method for error-free connections. The communication works just like before and all looks good. Hope you enjoy this quick video on how to use the Bluetooth Classic device, the Modbus Monitor Advanced app. Check out my other video that goes in depth on configuring Modbus Monitor Point and how to use the Modbus Monitor XPF software as the simulator. Alright, this is all I have for you today. Please subscribe to the video if you like to see more videos like this. Goodbye.